Those two cars involved in it. What actually happened?